Please respond when I call your name. All right, Kevin Charles, Jairus Boykin, Alicia Simmons, Philip Valdez, Gabrielle Salado, Latoya Bradbury, Anton Mitchell, Shaquan Sutton, Corey Thomas, Tyron Lucas, Kenia Caldwell, Tamika Marshall, Lauryn Hill. Lauryn Hill. Lauryn Hill.
All right, people, I'm gonna write something on the board. Let's spell it.
First letter.
L-O-G-E.
What's that?
Love.
What?
Love.
How many people know any songs about love?
Right here.
I know a lot about
love. Tell me some titles. What's some song?
Love.
It's a song called Love.
Yeah,
it's no song called
Love. It's by Kirk Franklin.
All right, what is it? How it go?
It goes love. It goes.
Okay. Anybody else? Is the only song we know about love?
I will always love.
I can't hear you.
I will always love.
What about any movies about love? You know any movies about love?
Love.
Titanic.
All right.
Romeo and Juliet.
Did you know that was about love when you saw that on TV? They said it was about love. Okay, how many people in here have ever been in love? I know none of the guys gonna raise their hand, but how many of y'all ever been in love? But I know none of the guys been in love. We don't get in love, right? Oh, let this black man right here tell what his idea of love is, because now all the time we hear young black men talk about love. About your personal definition. Don't tell me what Webster thinks. Huh?
Willing to do everything for that person.
Okay, everything like what? Explain. Let him talk, come on. If I asked him to talk about a fancy car, he'd be right on point. But we want to talk about love. You can do it. What do you think? You said you love somebody, you should know why you love them, right?
Act,
uh-huh.
Carry
themselves,
stuff like that.
Okay.
They hang with their boys, whatever, and they just stand out. It's like sometimes it don't even matter like what they wear or what they look like. It's like that way. You know that you want to talk to him because he stands out. It's like he got a glow or something.
That's deep, what I'm talking about. I thought that was a beautiful point. Anybody else want to deal with that?
And sometimes, like, when they try to act funny in front of their boys and they get around and they say they love you, they can't love you. Because love wouldn't do that.
It's more to love than that.
Love is not funny. Yes.
We got some very intelligent women in here, man. Do you think you're too young to really love somebody?
No.
Let's say it for me. If I'm an adult. I say, wait, you're too young to be in love. This is silly. You're infatuated with him. He got nice jeans. He wear fancy Adidas. I mean, it might be something I don't know.
It's a difference from loving somebody and being in love
with
somebody.
What?
Well,
you
that's
too.
That's a difference.
What's the difference?
Okay,
what's the difference?
Okay, Shan, you can love anybody, but when you're in love with somebody, you're looking at it like this. You're taking that person for what he or she is, no matter what he or she look like, but no matter what he or she do.
You
look at it like this.
If you fall in love, you can fall out of love.
Somebody. You might stop being in love with them, but you is not going to stop loving that person.
Maybe sometimes they've never been loved before.
Yeah, true.
Or they've never been in love before. Or they don't know what the feeling is to be loved.
Yeah,
she
killed it. We can end that conversation with that, right? You ain't said nothing, man. Come on, you gotta say something to me, man.
Really, like, love right now, it's like confusion. It's like people be thinking they love somebody, you don't really love somebody. Like, I thought I was in love with this girl, and I really wasn't. It's like, now, I don't really care about her no
more.
All right. You think the TV and music and all that have something to do with why people are confused about love?
Yes.
Why?
Because today we listen to a lot of TV and a lot of music, and then what sounds nice may not always be right for you.
Yeah, we need to put you on a bullhorn and let you ride around North Carolina. What do you think?
It just happened, like things just be going on, and then like 24/7 you think about the girl and stuff like that. And then you like, if you do something wrong, you're like, oh, do she hate me? Like, you wanna know what they think.
Yeah. So what she feels, what she feels is important to you.
Right.
Huh?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I want her to still love me, but
But I know she still like me because, you know, a little eye contact. Because I don't know her no more, but.
Oh, you talking about somebody. You know me.
Yeah. No.
What? What do you think about love? Come on.
Okay, Lauyrn.
He's about to give us a dissertation. The way he said that. Go ahead. Break it down.
Love is just a feeling. When you like somebody, you want to fall in love with them.
Okay.
You just hope they feel the same way like you do towards them.
That's true. Okay.